Hold on. End recording.
Alright, this is my physics project.
You got that on the wrong speed.
Oh, I know. So basically, this is a cone with a straight needle in it, and when the little grooves in the vinyl record make that vibrate, it vibrates the air inside of the cone using frequency resonance. It makes the sound louder. There you go.
How'd you know the needle is the right size? It's just a pin.
I just guessed.
You got lucky.